beats.lk.
Sunan ang makina kambere matakyan giline maavate.
The single's called Matakamal, and it's the first single song that I've actually written and recorded. To be honest, I didn't really have a plan of doing a single song back then, but this song, when it came to me, I just thought it might sound nice in Sinhala. So I gave it a shot and turned out pretty well, actually. At the end of the day, what I thought is, I mean, we are Sri Lankan. We have to be proud of whatever it is that makes us us, and if part of that which makes us us is the music that's in us, that is in Sinhala, I don't think there's anything wrong at all in putting that out. So I don't want to tell you exactly what I wrote the song about, because I think that takes a bit of the fun away from the listener. But basically it's about me learning to deal with losing someone I loved very much and learning to be okay with that. I'm kind of in this headspace right now where I want to write both Sinhala and English music. I thought, you know, as a Sri Lankan artist, I don't want to, like, I won't say limit myself, but I don't want to pick either English or Sinhala. Whatever music that comes in me, if it feels right in Sinhala, I want to write in Sinhala. If it feels right in English, I want to write it in English. When writing this song, it wasn't as hard as I thought it would be. And I think that's probably because when I was younger, there was a lot of Sinhala music that I listened to, because my father and my granddad used to listen to a lot of like Clarence and Rokant and that kind of stuff. So I guess those roots were there inside me a bit. I'm a bit of a workaholic when it comes to music. I get really obsessed, and when I'm not in an environment where the people with me are in the same headspace, I find it so frustrating work. So I think a few years ago I made the decision to try and stick it out as a solo artist, and to be honest, I found it much easier and much I found myself being much happier actually doing that. Short term, at the moment, I've actually started recording a couple of singles. So it's going to be one English song and one Sinhala song. So that should, within a month, should be able to get those two out. Hey guys, this is Lasith Fernando, and you're watching beats.lk.